guy, son.
I like him.
You mean? You love him.
You'll be right. United. We're the pride, mate. I did when I played. Of course, we have our local scene too, that Gold Coast played in their own league.
Kicking goals. At just 7 years old, Kyal Sorensen is already making his mark. He's joining the Gold Coast United Club and is keen to put in the hard work.
I bet I can put in everything I've got and do it.
The rising football star has been selected to join the club's new development program, hoping to fast-track his sporting career following in his grandfather's famous footsteps.
It's great for me to be the next generation of my pop playing for Gold Coast United.
As captain and coach of the very first Gold Coast United team, Grandad helped shape the club and he's ready to hand over the reins.
He knows he'll get help from me if I need it, and we just have to take one step at a time.
Many more juniors are likely to follow Kyal.
Lots of progression in regarding different programmes that supports not only our elite programmes but our community clubs as well. But I mean, look, as a club, I've not had many better.
Paving the way for our next generation of football stars. Tamara Bowe, 7 Gold Coast News.